Okay. So, I gotta be honest with you guys. I ran out of budget. I had a green screen rented. I had a huge production crew. I'm sorry, Jesse. This is Jesse. I printed this in color. That's probably where my budget went. That's him. He looks like he didn't have a shirt on. Jesse's not wearing a shirt there. So just cover your eyes, ladies, and protect your hearts. Jesse also lives in the sea. He's up for the Myabetic Award. He doesn't like planes. That's what I can determine here. We had a stunt guy. We can't afford that guy. So Jesse is incredible. Okay, that's not Jesse. That's Nicolas Cage. That's embarrassing. I'm so sorry. I don't know how that one got in there. He's incredible. You can tell based off of his pictures here. And then remember, this is color. This is like 300 dots per inch. That's DPI. Jesse, again, does not have a shirt on. But it's okay because Jesse has diabetes. You can see he's got a Dexcom on. You zoom in and enhance that. Ladies, again, protect your heart. You don't want to hashtag Dexcom warrior. So that means that he's not available. Jesse needs your votes. Jesse, you can go to the Myabetic Awards right now and you can vote for Jesse. He is incredible. You're going to like, what? Again? That's Nicolas Cage. So I print out some Nicolas Cage stuff. So what? Sue me. I don't think Nicolas Cage is wearing a shirt in this one either, but you know, you can't see it in there. This is Jesse. Go vote for him. He's up for the Myabetic Lifetime Achievement Awards. If you win, I would love it if you just mentioned me in your acceptance speech, just because my ad campaign was incredible. So this is what you call grassroots. Most important thing you remember is vote no for Neil, okay? Vote no for Neil. Do what Nick would do.